So here they are, boys and girls, the killer bodies. We're about 10 minutes in. We've had quite a lot of fun so far, but we're about to really heat things up shortly. You know, get these things down and dirty in the mud.
Hey guys, here we are today. We're bashing the Traxxas Slash 4x4s. We've got the two new Killer Body RC shells from obviously killerbodyrc.com. And yeah, this is how we've done it. So we've got two individual, we've got red and blue. We've got our rubber gloves on because it's quite dirty and wet out today. Let's do this then. Here we go, guys. Slash 4x4. Oh, man down. Oh yeah. Come to Papa.
So we've actually got a slightly difficult situation. There's a huge grass bank here, and the slashes are at the bottom of the hill. You can see how steep that is. Yeah, pretty damn steep. Let's try and get them up then. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! So we seem to have found a little jump here. Oh, things are about to get pretty saucy.
3, 2, 1, go!
Mine sounds very healthy. My slipper clutch. Damn! Bet I can do that again. Houston, we've got a floater. Yeah. So we've just had to change the packs out. We've gone from a 6,000 milliamp hour down to a 3,000 milliamp hour. Okay guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed the Traxxas Slash bash session today. As always, please like and subscribe, share these videos around as always, and obviously we will see you next time for some more bashing fun. See you later.
See you later.
Oh no, a broken wheel again.